Hey guys, welcome back to Retrocidal's Game Channel. This is Retrocidal coming back at you with some more LSPDFR. We're going to be looking at this Los Santos Police Pack. I'll try to put a link in the description as usual. I did forget to switch out my siren though. This is a good siren, but I will be switching these sirens out pretty soon right here. So let's get into it. We're going to be doing another late night patrol. I really enjoy the lighting at night, and I really enjoy this little Impala right here. As you can see, I think the lighting on it is amazing. So we're gonna jump into it, see what we can get into on this patrol, and gonna talk a little bit about different things. So we're gonna go ahead up.
Dispatch, a driver under the influence. One, Lincoln 20, citizens report a driver under the influence on
Dydean
Drive.
Okay, so we're gonna be going for a driver under the influence. And I'll be talking about a little bit about my dad. He did finally get out of the hospital, so he's in that rehabilitation place right now. I just got done with a meeting with him, actually, and so they're trying to work out a way to maybe rehabilitate him and stuff like that, but he's still really weak and doesn't, still a little weak, but at least today he was a little more, like he knew what was going on a little bit and stuff like that. They tried to get him to do some, it's an old car. Looks like maybe one of the neighbors up here called. Looks like he just scraped the side here. So we're gonna go out and check him out real quick. So he's still having a hard. Oops. I hate when I push the wrong. Still having a hard time getting around, So, and they try to get him to stand up, and he got real dizzy, and he's got, he's still got to do dialysis 3 times a week. So there's a lot of hard times ahead, and try to figure out what we can do best.
Proceed with caution.
Oh, he's gonna take off on us. So I'll kind of get into that, but we're gonna get this guy to. Okay, I got no voice for my guy again. I'm not sure what causes that. It's a slow pursuit. So we're going east on Coxway. This car is refusing to pull over for us. Okay, he's gonna keep turning here. We're going east on Wild Oats Drive. So let's see if we can get this guy to pull over for us. He doesn't seem to want to run. He just kind of... Sir, step out of the vehicle for me right now. Get on the ground, sir. Get on the ground, sir. I don't have a flashlight? It's on. I swear my pistol had a flashlight, but... I ran a slow pursuit. It's come to an end.
All units, you conclude this call. Return to patrol.
This is a pretty realistic call right here. People love to do this. They'll kind of take off from the cops. I notice that I watch a lot of cops, so yeah.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have.
Let's go and check his vehicle real quick to see if there's anything going on. And there's another vehicle in the police pack there. I'll be making a patrol probably with a couple of the cars. Handgun and the camera, so. Luckily he didn't use it on us, so we should be good for that. No weapons pulled, so luckily that was peaceful. Oh, my phone's making noise.
I appreciate it.
Nothing of interest found. We're just gonna let,
be good.
We're gonna try to get a tow truck out here, and I'm gonna get my car out of the way. Hopefully traffic can start getting through. But yeah, that guy decided to just ram his way through, so we're gonna go ahead and go code 2 while we're here. This little Impala is awesome. Really love the lighting on it. Great job on the lighting. So, I haven't used an Impala lately, so. Here comes the tow truck, so. We'll be good to go here soon.
Oh.
All right, we'll let traffic work itself out there. Sort of working itself. If this guy can get up around, go, come on. All right, we'll let those guys work their troubles out there. No more roadblock. All right, so we're gonna head back down towards the city here. Trying to stay around the city area, maybe the hills right here off of Wild Oats Drive. That's nice to have that little thing. It's called PDL, player something. I think it's called that. Somebody was asking me about it, so if you just go into Google and you just search player location mod, GTA 5 LSPDFR, you will find this mod that I'm using, so. In case anybody was just wondering about that. So yeah, I hung out with him while he did a little bit of rehabilitation. You know, he can barely stand up. He stood up for, you know, he stood up, which was good. So he hadn't stood up for, you know, a few weeks. And still slightly confused, but, you know, he kind of knew what was going on today. So that was kind of nice. Nice to see him a little better, you know. So the dialysis really takes it out of him, though. Like, seems like he really doesn't like the dialysis much. I don't blame him, but that's what's going to keep him alive, you know. I don't know, so...
Girl from the agency has been getting mighty uppity lately. Yep.
Car's got a little power to it. So other than that, I was going to talk about other YouTubers and stuff. Just kind of like, I just feel like, you know, it seems like we should be a community more, help each other out more. And now that I need it, I don't really get it. Person with a knife.
18. We have a person carrying a knife in downtown Vinewood.
Hey, person with a knife. You know, it'd be nice to get a little bit of, you know, oh man, I hope you're doing well. I wish you and your dad the best. You know, from just other YouTubers, you know. And I really don't, haven't gotten that. Alex has, though. Alex did wish me good luck from, Alex. Northern Alex. So he's always been really nice to me. I like him. He's the only one that actually has ever really talked to me much or anything. And I think he just does it because he wants to be, you know, a kind, you know, person. And let's get our light on. Can I get this on? There we go. Get our spotlight on. See if we can find this guy here with a knife. And he's a really nice guy. I like him a lot. So. I really, you know, he's a little preacher. I just think he's a good guy, and I like his content. And he also doesn't curse or nothing. I wish I could get like that someday. Hopefully I can. Maybe that way I can get more, you know, more kids involved or something into my channel. But it's hard. Like, my life is kind of, you know, it's hard to do stuff like this. Where is this guy at with a knife? He's down the other way. Okay. And, but other than that, he just gave me a little, you know, thing saying, you know, hopefully, you know, you do better, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, it'd just be nice if YouTubers could come together, because really, all we got is each other, to be honest with you. And I just wish, you know, we'd be more, you know, if somebody ever comes to me, another YouTuber, and says, hey, my family's sick, or blah, 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 I'm going to wish them the best. I'm going to, you know, hope that they get, you know, hopefully that everything turns out. At least I can try that. And if it's really bad and maybe I'm making a couple extra dollars, I could try to donate. So I still plan on doing the donation thing. I'm just not seeing this guy with a knife anywhere here. Where's this individual with a knife? Still back there in this corner. Gotta try and get this guy arrested before he hurts somebody. Just gonna park here and go on foot, I guess.
We have a suspect.
Oh, there he is, right there. Why couldn't I not see his knife? Sir, stop right there. Stop, you're under arrest. Stop. Sir, Stop, stop. It's probably because he doesn't have a knife in his hand. Get on the ground, get on the ground, get on the ground, get on the ground. All right, this guy must have dropped a knife in the bushes or something, but definitely a positive idea. So that's probably why I couldn't find him, since there's no knife. All right, we're just gonna take him down for menacing with a deadly weapon. So there was other people who saw him with the weapon, so he'll be going down for that. Any of my things have a flashlight? None of my guns have a flashlight, that's weird. Huh. Do I actually have a flashlight light? Oh yeah, I do. I got my flashlight.
He's over here, buddy. Right over here. Take him away. Take him away!
Hopefully I'll start messing around again. I really want to mess around. I'm quite actually... I can kind of be funny and stuff, but I gotta get into it, like... I don't know, like I have to know people really well. But other than that, I'm kind of still shy on YouTube, believe it or not, 4 years later. And I'm still, you know, worried about things, but... Error code 4 here. And he's off to jail, so... Let's go ahead and take a right, and we'll head back down the main road here. We're kind of sticking around this area today, but you know, it'd just be nice if we had more community with all YouTubers and stuff like that. You know, that it would be nice. You know, just be like, people would help each other out, donate for each other, and not, you know, worry about, like, I don't know. People are so worried about what I don't know if people worried about what their other people are gonna think if they help somebody out, or I don't know what it is, but other YouTubers are so sketchy about, you know, making shout-outs, or sketchy about, you know, like, saying something, you know? It's just kind of, Let's see what's going on here. Oh, we got a... And we got a pursuit. I'm gonna join in this pursuit here. Not sure what this is, maybe a felony stop or something. But it'd just be nice. Oop. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him, dude. I can get him. I can. Hell's yeah. Fuck's yeah, man. We're gonna send an EMS unit here real quick.
Medical aid requested on Tower Street. Officers report a civilian shot. An ambulance requested from Textile City.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Okay, we're just gonna go code 2 here. I was trying to save his life, but... Okay, we're gonna have to put
an ambulance.
The divide, is it this one? Which one is it? I don't think I have my buttons set up the same, so it doesn't work for me. Jesus. Alright, whatever. We're trying to get the ambulance here for this guy here, at least. Not sure what these other cops are doing down there, shooting people like crazy. I think he's not going to be a cop very long. A shotgun and a camera. So let's go ahead and get the tow truck over here real quick. He's finally here, so... Came to the alleyway, nice. Okay, we got the ambulance here, hopefully they can... not run him over again, thank you. Got a road flare down. There, we got the suspect's car towed away here. I kind of like being more thorough with my call-outs, so hopefully you like it. I think it's nice, actually, to be a little more thorough, take a little more time, you know, and just kind of do the patrol instead of, like, you know, trying to answer call after call after call and running back and forth. This kind of gets it. So it looks like he is dead.
This is starting to get to me.
All units, code 4.
So we'd be calling the coroner then. See if we can get the coroner out here real quick.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a 484 in downtown Vinewood.
Looks like it is a little bit of a... Okay, looks like we got another call here of a shoplifter, so... The coroner's on their way, so we're going to go ahead and remove that and let the coroner finish that up there. So we're going to go ahead and respond to the shoplifting code 3 real quick up here. Haven't done a patrol through this area in a while, so it's nice. Check out that Vinewood.
Vinewood. Vinewood. Would you like some Vinewood with that?
So yeah, I'm going to try and screw around with my voices more and stuff. Seems like a lot of other people do that and have a fun time, so I might as well try to do it. I'm good at doing it. I can, and so let's go and get in here and see what's up with this shoplifter. So it's still hard to see my dad like that. Like yesterday, we tried to get him out of the dialysis machine, and I don't think he had a seizure, but it kind of looked like one. I think it was more like he was just scared. Hopefully that's what that was, because I think if it was a seizure, it would have messed him up more than that. It wouldn't have just, but we got him back out of the chair. For some reason, the wheelchairs really scare him a lot, and it's kind of hard. It was hard to see him like that, and we got him out, put him back down. He was fine after that, and so I'm from here. I haven't had dealing with this person before. I intended to ban him from the store, though. Okay. Just go talk to her. This place security prick, blah, blah, blah. I've gotten away many times, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Well, ma'am, I don't really like that. All right, you're under arrest.
You're going down!
You just called me a pig.
Damn piggies, she's like, damn pigs. Goddamn pigs.
So let's get out of here and get her out of here. Okay, we're good to go here. Have a good one, day.
What the hell?
Okay, we got the shoplifter out of here.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
We'll get ourselves a transport unit out here for this wonderful individual. Wonderful individual. And there's another car. I'll be using that one. Like the lighting setup, really good job on the lighting setup. I'd have to say, out of all the cars that I've used since ELS, this is probably one of the most solid lighting setups without me having to screw with it. Pretty solid vehicles too.
Oh, sorry, I can't meet for dinner tomorrow.
And take a little drink here.
No, I have to.
So long.
All right, we're code 4 here, so. I'm gonna check this car out right here on the side. It's kind of parked crooked on the side right here.
Let's do the next night then, okay? Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Daddy. It's funny, I have a little girl call me Daddy now, and like, it's just like, it's just really different. I don't know. I'm like scared to love, if that makes sense. Because people treated me so bad most of my life that it made me scared.
7 Union Young Nora 250 no
1099.
And we're just gonna give him a ticket for parking.
Attention all units. Citizens report suspicious activity on Vespucci Boulevard.
Can I get a unit started on this?
All right, we gotta get this other call answered real quickly here. Let's get this car towed. Okay. Car's been ticketed. Let's get him out of here.
Straight out of the earth. Nice one. Only way to eat. Just bring yourself and say shipping at 10. See you tomorrow.
Got a suspicious activity on an ATM, so we're going to be going through here. Code 3, seeing what's going on here. Buddies. So Like this is a little more downtown. We're gonna get there pretty quickly. Make sure that guy's gonna slow down. I've been trying to drive more realistic as I can. Make it, you know, enjoyable like that. Should be good now. We're gonna be coming up on the ATM.
Attention all units, officers have arrived.
Witness. I don't see a witness. There's the ATM, but I don't see no witness. No witness anywhere. Seems to be the only ATM around here. I'll stand up here, maybe it's like invisible, I don't know. Huh. I don't know, I don't see a victim out here. We're gonna end this call out.
Attention all units, we are code 4.
That kinda sucks, made me come all the way down here, there's nobody even here. Alright, so the victim left or decided to go down to the police station or something.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a bank heist in downtown Vinewood.
Yeah, no, I'm not answering that call today. When I feel like it, I should have turned it off. I don't know why it's on. I'm gonna head back up to the city here.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area.
Take a look at the inside of the vehicle while we're in here, you know. Just checking the inside out. I got a little laptop and stuff here. Got the divider and the gun and all that. Not too bad. The view's a little weird, but not too bad. All right, let's hop back out. I always like the outside view because I can see the beautiful lights. The beautiful lights. So yeah, I've just been trying to get through all this crap and like we've got to figure out how we're going to take care of them, how to get them to dialysis 3 times a week. But so far, everybody's been helping out, like the hospital and a social worker's been working with us, and it's really helped a lot because I wouldn't have known what to do other than that. Okay, we got a red light runner here. Okay, didn't want to pull over there right away. Like, yeah, buddy, I'm pulling you over, dude. Let's get out of our car and see what this guy's up to.
2-1 Tom Mary Lincoln 5-4-9. A warrant issued. Proceed with caution.
Okay, felony warrant. See if we can get him out peacefully. Order of alcohol.
Vete al infierno.
I don't know what he said. Let's see. You get out of the, okay, sir, you're under arrest right now. You have a felony warrant, and you also might be under drinking under the influence maybe here. Let's give him a quick test to see if he's actually under the influence of alcohol. So he's over the limit for alcohol too. So it looks like you'll be driving under. It's like you'll be under arrest for driving under the influence plus a felony warrant.
For a suspect placed under arrest on Occupation Avenue.
I'm gonna check the female out now too. Get the transport over here, then I'll try and get her out. And so I'm gonna be moving out of where I'm living, and I live off of, like, it's called Memorial Park. You can Google it. It's in Colorado Springs. And anyways, there's a street called Union, and it's just full of sirens and people honking, and just people driving all day and all night, revving their engines, you know, just being a bunch of fucking idiots. A bunch of freaking fucking idiots. So, and then like every 2 or 3 nights there's gunshots and So everybody's kind of freaked out about that.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln 20. Citizens report.
You scum of the universe.
Alta plate.
Hold it right there!
So that's Kurt for an ID.
This is Ocean 1. We can get that.
Attention, all units. Medical aid requested in Alta. Dispatch units from, Rockford Hills.
Check out
Miss
Samantha Falter. Oops.
From, Rockford Hills.
Didn't mean to do that. How do I cancel it? I don't know.
And ambulance responding code 3.
I was gonna give her warning. All right, ma'am. Next time, watch
if
how
I
you're hanging.
You, I'm sorry.
Hanging out with, ma'am. Should I get her taxi, maybe? Yeah, I'll let her drive the vehicle. Screw it. She's good to go. We'll let her take the vehicle.
Attention, this is dispatch. No further units required. Proceed with patrol.
All right, we seem to be good here. I just rolled the ambulance just in case, but we were good. All right, code 4 there. Pretty nice. Nicely executed there. No hassles, no guns, no shots, just a nice clean arrest, and there we go. Let's head back up to the city here. That guy doesn't want to go. So we can go down, what is this? Hiwek Avenue? Hiwok? So hopefully, I plan on trying to do a bait car series again, but I think the mod is not working right now with some of the other mods, so I'll have to figure out how to do that, and then when I do it, I'll probably have to lose a mod or something that won't work, so it may be a little bit different, but at least I can kind of get an episode done of that. And just, yeah, just trying to stay, you know, positive and strong for my dad. It's kind of hard, though, you know, like, oh, wow, you know. It is. It's hard to stay positive when... You know, you see your dad or your mom are there sick, you know, almost dying, and then just, I don't know, then you have to be sick on top of that. And the other night I woke up and the other night I was having problems with my stomach, and it's not good. It involves, you know, bleeding and like not good stuff. So, but I don't have time to be sick right now. I need to try and, you know, try to be strong for my dad, and hopefully my body doesn't give out or whatever's wrong with me. And we can, you know, just hopefully everything goes well, because I really don't need to be sick right now. I don't have time to be sick. I have to work and try to take care of my dad and figure out what's going on. I don't got time to be sick, so I'm just going to push myself until I can't push myself no more. And yeah, there we go. Other than that, it's a pretty nice night out for a patrol. I'm gonna check out this girl right here. She seems to be prostituting here, so we're gonna check her ID. Hello, ma'am, how you doing today? You're not out prostituting, are you, tonight?
You're going dead! Kifla.
Let's check out her subject records. Is Tessa Parker. She's born in 1999, so she's not very old.
With another knife. Person carrying a knife in West Vinewood.
I'm just gonna ask her to move on.
Wait, it's my fault.
All right, ma'am, you have to leave. Don't prostitute yourself, please. I'm trying to get these girls off the street. When it comes to stuff like that, it's a horrible life to be a prostitute. Oh shit, we got. An assault in progress on this.
We have a 148.
Get on the ground. Taser deployed. Suspect at taser point. Get down on the ground, dude. Get down on the ground. Okay, another taser deployed. It doesn't seem to be affecting them that much. Trying to get a. Get on the ground, dude. Got another taser. He's not cooperating. There we go. Finally got a takedown. 3 tasers later. Alright, this guy just assaulted this poor woman out here. I need to get him transported. I need to get him under arrest. if I can do it here. Get her an ambulance.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in West Vinewood.
Delta 21, 1023, I'm right here. Just pull up. On your six.
Okay, I got this guy for assault with a deadly weapon. Let's get our sight on his silencer.
Ambulance is responding, code 3.
Let's get our car moved a little bit here.
Yo, girl. Thank you.
They're waiting for an ambulance to show up here. Just gotta figure out how to get the damn ambulance here freaking sooner. Whoa! What did I just do, yo? Yep. Oh, crap. I don't know what I did. I did something there. So let's wait for... I was trying to get the... I thought it was a divide button, but I don't know, to get the ambulance here. There we go. They're here now. Alright, see if they can get this woman. Nah, I'll try and call again. We're using a different script, see if we can get her.
I got this.
No, okay, that's good. I'm using better EMS mods, so that really does help.
Give them some room!
Let's see if they can get the victim treated at all, or if she's dead. A black female was stabbed several times by a crazy white dude. Pretty sad. Put our gun away here. Nope. So that guy's gonna be charged with murder.
This is starting to get to me.
Thank you for your help, man. Nice. Love these wigwags. Now these things are awesome. I mean, not the wigwags, but the lights are just awesome on it.
Call me back when you get a job.
All right. Did I not get a coroner out here? What's going on? So. Looks like we're code. Alright, we're code 4 here. Gonna remove the barriers. And we got our flare, everything's good to go. We're code 4. Back out on patrol. Yeah. Back on patrol. Yeah. So, yeah, what I was gonna say, who else has been? Yeah, Danman, also 16, was supportive. George is also supportive. He's been a longtime subscriber. I think it's like, I can't remember his new name, but he's had a couple. One was it's Carding with George. And then, I don't know, he has 3 different profiles, so he kind of confuses me sometimes. I don't know why. I think one was for YouTube, and then one when he was watching YouTube, and then I think one is for his clan or something like that. I'm not quite sure, but I appreciate it. He also said he was going to watch a lot of my videos and stuff like that and catch up on it. So I really appreciate that. I'm just trying to remember people that I can give shout-outs. Like I say, I can't sit here and complain and say, why aren't these other YouTubers helping me if I don't do it myself a little bit, or try at least to give a shout-out out, say thank you to the subscribers that I do have and stuff like that. If I'm forgetting anybody, you know, in the comments, you can always... Holy shit. You can always let me know in the comments and I'll try to shout you out next time or something. It's mostly for people who've been there supporting me and stuff like that. Whoa, buddy! Whoa! Holy shiznap! Holy shiznap! Holy shiznap!
aid requested.
Holy crap!
The fire alarm. We have multiple officers down. Dispatch units from
Rockford Hills
Fire Department. And ambulance requested from Rockford Hills.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Everybody stand back.
Stand back.
Everybody stand back. Stand back, everybody. We need the fire department and everybody here. Holy crap.
And ambulance responding code 3.
I mean, this is just a terrible accident here. I think that cop was a little too aggressive, wasn't he? He just went flying. Ba-boom! Ba-boom! Here we got everybody here. Fire department, EMS, ambulance. Everybody's on scene. Traffic slowed down. Wow, what a crazy, crazy call here, guys. Let's recover some of the weapons and stuff like that. All right, guys, well, wish me and my dad the best. You know, looks like the officers are crispy critters. Everybody's dead, yo. Everybody's dead. I thought I had a freaking... Oop, don't want to get burned. Thought I had a freaking, what do you call it, a fire extinguisher, but I don't think that would have helped much. Holy crap. Let's go ahead and get a coroner out here now. Let the scene clear up a little bit here. But yeah, everybody, you know, if you could wish me the best, I really need the support and just any kind words really help because it's really hard for me. I don't know what to do sometimes, and it's been really difficult and just... You know, it's been a lot of stuff going on, but and then we're gonna move, and hopefully everything will work out with that. We're just gonna buy ourselves a little trailer for now, and just I already checked to make sure I could get the internet, of course, and yeah, the internet's available out there, Comcast, so that's good. I won't have to worry about that. I guess that's my siren. Let's go and turn that siren off. We'll just stay here. We're gonna help clean up this scene before we can leave. Got multiple dead bodies, and we got a pretty bad burnt up car here. Let's go and get a tow truck for this one. Where is my coroner, yo? Alright, we got a coroner coming, so they're gonna clean up all the bodies, all the officers that decided to kill themselves today. Alright, looks like we're good. We're good here. Alright, guys, please sub, like, share, help my channel grow, because I can't do it without you. YouTube is never ever gonna freaking support me. They're never gonna support my videos. I don't know if it's because I'm controversial, I don't know if it's because I talk, you know, more realistic about what life is really about. It's because I don't sit there and try to be happy and fake and lie and cheat. And, you know, that's not the way life is. That's not the way their lives are. No matter how happy they get on their cameras or do their videos, they are not like that in real life. So I try to be realistic and, you know, be, you know, more realistic and more about what life's about instead of just trying to sit here, smile, lie, cheat, and, you know, whatever, just to get some subscribers. All right, guys, take care. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for your support, and everybody, take care. Bye.